What's up, y'all? Get your fat ass up. I'm here with Killer TV, and we about to do 21 questions.
New York City. You are now rapping. With 50 Cent. You gotta love it.
I just wanna chill and twist the lock. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty.
Let's get it. Scare. Views from the Ville here doing 21 questions. My new YouTube show, man. Thank you for coming. Make sure y'all follow Shakira. Everything she got going on. And let's get this thing started. Let's start with the first one.
Okay.
How many people have you kissed?
Dog, that's too many. I've kissed a lot of people, not gonna lie to y'all. At least 10. Yeah.
Alright. What's the most embarrassing thing you ever done to get a crush attention?
I had my cousin try to put me on in second grade, but he came back and told me that Buddy said I was too fat. And I was embarrassed.
All right. Do you believe in aliens?
Yes.
You do believe in aliens. Yep. All right. If you go to a restaurant and have terrible service, is it ever okay not to tip?
Hell yeah. Damn right. What? Shoot, you give me good service. I might not tip.
Alright, have you ever cheated on your significant other?
The current one?
Not the current one, just in the past.
Oh, just in general? Hell yeah.
Okay.
I don't condone cheating, y'all, but I was a...
What's your biggest regret?
My biggest regret? I don't have no grits. That's why I'm here.
What is your dream date night?
My dream date night? Tony over here. What is my dream date night? I could picture myself like on a balcony in a whole nother country somewhere eating like a 5-star meal. That's it. Yeah, and then you end it, right? Of course.
Yes, sir. If your life was a movie, what would it be called?
What is it called? The trilogy. Because it sounds cool.
Okay. If you were a dog, what kind of dog would you be?
I'd be a Chihuahua.
Why?
Because they small, they little, but they pack a lot of punch. Like, they be barking and stuff, they will bite you.
Alright. What's the last concert you went to?
The last concert I went to, like, major artist or whatever. Because I was at a concert last night, if we want to be technical.
Okay, gotcha. Hidden gems. Do you shower at night or in the morning?
Both of them. Unless I ain't do nothing all day. Well, yeah, even if I didn't do nothing all day, yeah, I shower both.
Who or she is your celebrity crush?
I got P. Diddy's son, Justin.
Christian?
Justin.
Oh, Justin.
Yes. Summerella sometimes. It was Lauren London, but I came to the conclusion that I'm too good for her, because Lil Wayne and Nipsey Hussle ain't that cute to me. I'm not gonna lie, like, rest in peace to him, but when they got together, he's just not ugly to me. I ain't gonna cap y'all.
Rest in peace to Nipsey.
Rest in peace, Nip. But you...
if you could rename yourself, what would your name be?
I love my name. My name is Shakira Janae Patterson, and it stands for Thankful God Has Answered.
All right. What's the last show you binge watched?
Lovecraft Country.
Cool. If you had a time machine, where would you go back in time or visit? And you know.
I'd go back in time to probably my middle school self and tell myself, like, yo, we about to be lit. Life gonna be great.
Absolutely. If you could only hear one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
I think All Night Long by Mary Jane Grills, off the top of my head. That's my all-time favorite song.
What is the worst lie you ever told your parents?
One time, off the top of my head, I probably lied a lot, but off the top of my head, one time I told them, I got an iPhone 4, just got it, cracked it same day. So I told them I needed some money to go shopping, but I really needed the money to get my phone fixed. And then weeks later, my dad was like, you need some new clothes. I thought you went shopping.
If you were any actor or actress to play you in a movie, who would it be?
What's her name? Cody Shane.
Cody Shane, okay. Cody Shane. My... Almost done. All right, hold on. McDonald's or Burger King?
McDonald's.
All day?
All day.
Okay. Do you think you're a good kisser?
I'm a great kisser.
Okay. All right. What turns you on?
Like, little stuff or like, whatever?
Whatever.
Kisses down my back.
Okay. Yeah. You know, as we go on this show, the questions get a little tougher.
I'm a transparent person
This is what 21 Questions is all about. What do you wear to sleep?
I wear nigga shit, like shorts and in a t-shirt or a tank top. I don't sleep naked. Y'all weird.
What is the weirdest dream you ever had?
The weirdest dream I ever had. I can only recall my very first dream. I had a dream about spiders. Like, they was just all over the place. That's the very first dream I ever remember as a kid. I didn't like that.
Alright. Are you a morning or a night person?
I'm definitely a morning person.
Get your fat ass up.
Do something with your life. They almost gone.
Alright. What is your go-to karaoke song?
Say My Name by Destiny's Child.
Can we get a little bit?
Say my name, and no one is around you. Say, baby, I love you if you ain't running game.
Alright. Last question with 21 questions. Okay. This is going to be always the ending question on 21 questions. What is on your bucket list that you haven't did that you want to do in the future?
Shrooms.
Shoot, tonight I'm doing shrooms.
Check.
Soon as I get home, y'all. So I hope I live. At least we had this footage.
Shoot. All right, man. Anything you want to shout out before you get up out of here?
Shout out to Killer TV. Shout out to Unfiltered Podcast, Best Conversations, MID, A&B, VFTV, all them alphabets, yo. Shout out to y'all. All right. This is Shakira Views from the Ville, and I just did 21 questions with Best Conversations, Killer TV.